I was obsessed with the show Fear Factor. Face your fear.